Hi guys, this is Appone Rapper. I'm back with my walkthrough for Escape Alcatraz, and this is the second part of my walkthrough. Enjoy! Okay, for this level, you want to use two fingers to slide the door open, like so. Okay, so here you want to break the machine. So if you look at the instructions what not to do, that's exactly what you want to do. You want to add clothes while the washer is running and also add detergent while the washer is running. I'll show you how to do that. So here again, you want to use two fingers to slide open the panel. And now you need to connect all the pieces so they form one line connected. Okay, this part can be a little annoying. You have to throw the rocks and you have to get more of them within the lines than your opponent does. Here we go. Sorry about all this. The game is really annoying me. I'll cut out any of the parts where I didn't win. So if you're watching this, I'll edit the video after. Okay, here you need to fight this guy. You want to tilt. You want to tilt and then punch his face. So tilt in the opposite direction that he's punching. And then punch like crazy at his face. Okay, here, notice that it says a penny saved is a penny earned. What you want to do is find all the savings. There should be three of them. And you want to add up those numbers to get the code for the combination lock. So for me, it says 3029, 1417, and 1477. So let me do the math. I'll add them up, and then I'll get the number. It's going to be different for every game, though. So, 3029 plus 1477 plus 1417 equals 5923. So, I'm going to enter that into the combination lock. 5923. So, now the lock disappears. And you want to unzip the bag like you would a zipper, and then take the cash. Okay, so here to fix the drill, you need to rotate your device and then press the button for each colored piece when you get it in the right spot. If you get it right, the button will light up, and once you have all four in the right place, then you can add the drill bit and complete the level. So let me show you how to do it. And here you want to snake the wire through the casing without the edge, without the tip touching any of the metal. I found it easier on my iPad than my iPhone, but anyway, here you just want to shut off all the pipes quickly, so if one turns red again, just shut it again. You want them all to go gray and cold. Here, you want to drill around the grate. You want to drill only in the cement, the concrete. Don't touch the metal. If you touch the metal, it'll alert the guards. So, here we go. Okay, so this part is a kind of silly level. A lot of people are having problems with it because it's very unintuitive. All you want to do is hold the right wall with one finger and then use another finger to slide the door open to the left. That's it. It's easy, but really also easy to miss. And then here you need to make two sets of table legs. So that's four in each set. It's kind of a game of memory. You have to remember where you saw similar legs. Here we go. Hopefully I won't do too terrible this time. Okay, here you have to build a table in a very odd way. You have to take each leg and balance it. For some reason, you have to balance all four legs at a time without nailing them down. So when you see a green light, that's when you can drop the table leg. It still might fall, but that's your best chance of it standing up. Here we go. Okay, here you need to clean up all the pieces of wood, but at the same time you need to take the glue, but you can only take the glue when the cop or the guard is behind that column and isn't looking. So when he's looking, you can pick up, you can throw out the pieces of wood, but not take the glue. So basically here you have to keep rolling until you decide that you are comfortable with your score. If you get a 7, you lose all your points. You just need to beat all the other players. So far, I haven't had a game where I've lost. So it might just be design of the game or it might be luck. Here we go. So much for that. Apparently I can lose. Okay, so I've never had a 7 on the first round before, but now it looks like everyone lost, so. Okay, so here you want to take the shiv, and you're going to have to use the knife or shiv to hit the numbers between your fingers. Don't stab yourself. You want to go according to the numbers written below the red bar, and you have to do it before the red bar runs out. There are several rounds. I suggest memorizing the numbers and then going for it, because if you're reading them while you're trying to do it, it's going to be very hard. Anyway, here we go. Okay, so here you need to get more raincoats. What you want to do is catch whatever word is written under there and then tap on the raincoats. Oh wow, I'm getting a lot of raincoats. So for me it's undershirts. So avoid catching anything else that missed an undershirt. No! Shit. Getting faster. Okay, got them all. Yeah, so yours might say pants also. If it says pants, you want to catch the pants. Don't miss any, because if you miss too many, you'll have to restart. So this is a game of Sudoku. Each game is different, but the main idea is you want all 9 numbers from 1 to 9 in every row. You can't have any numbers repeating themselves. So you're going to have to do this on your own, but let me show you how it's done on my game. Okay, I'm gonna stop here, and my next video will pick up on this level. Hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks.